This is a supercapacitor review based on three different brands of supercapacitors. And first, we'll start from cheapest to the most expensive supercapacitors that I'm going to start installing in a car starter with a good and weak battery and see the difference. So this is I bought several of them from AliExpress as well as from eBay, from the cheapest to the most expensive. So let's start with the cheapest one. So this is a Samwha Korean supercapacitors with a balancing board built in. So it's a quality capacitor and it come with a fuse. You can choose with a fuse or with a breaker or without anything to save a few bucks. So this cost, including shipping, is about $100. Next one is from Eaton, which is exactly the same design from Maxwell. So inside doesn't have any balancing board. It costs about $200, $150, $200 or so. And this is a 65 farad capacitor, whereas this is a 83 farad pack, contain of 300 farad, and this is per capacitor. This is 250 farad per capacitor, divided by 6, as this is connecting in series. Then you get 65 farad. Lastly, is the most expensive one. This costs about $300 to $500. It's a 500 farad capacitor with a balancing board that can also with a voltage display get turned on and off to display the internal charge out voltage. So I use all these three in a car with a good battery as well as a very, very weak battery. Tested in the Integra 1.8 liter Acura Integra, as well as the BMW 3 Series 3 liter engine, and so it's giving you a summary of my test results. So in terms of complement with a weak battery, so all these three work, even the cheapest Korean AliExpress capacitor to a branded Maxwell or Eaton capacitor pack, and this super expensive and high capacity 200 amp to 300 amp peak sustainable ampere. All these three works in terms of working with a car with a weak battery. So the test, my testing also including starting up a car with an extreme cold weather of -24 degrees. And also -10 degrees. So all these three capacitors are able to start up a car with a completely dead battery. So if you just want to use to extend the usable battery life of the car, any of these, I will say the cheapest one is good enough to work. So the cheapest one, which is this 83 farad, comparatively is higher than the 65 farad Maxwell or Eaton supercapacitor pack. So this is good enough to do the job. Firstly, it has a self-balancing board that built in to the inside the casing, and it come with the casing, whereas this one doesn't have a case, it's just a plastic wrap. Secondly, it comes with a wire pre-connected for you. It's an 8-gauge wire, so it's able to sustain quite a high load for a car starter. The car starter with the battery itself, even though it's a dead battery, is still drawing rough estimate less than 50 amp, because this fuse is about 50 amp and it will blow if it's higher than 50 amp, and it doesn't blow, so this is a way that I can tell it's less than 50 amp from any of these three capacitors. So this capacitor pack, even though the maximum sustainable current is about 10-20 amp with a short burst of 3 seconds, can withdraw 100 amp, but it is able to do the job to work with a dead battery with about from 8 volts all the way to 11 volts, very weak battery. So whereas the biggest pack can start the car by itself without a capacitor, without any battery. However, as modern car has electronics such as immobilizer and the radio clock, that kind of stuff that will be constantly drawing a mini amp current from the capacitors, so it cannot be worked alone unless you connect a solar cell to charge it with a say 1 amp continuously charging it. So this one is about 100 amp peak for 2-3 seconds, and this one is maybe 1000 amp peak for 2-3 seconds. So concurrent sustainable ampere is about 10-20 amp for about 3 seconds to drop below 8 volts, and then it's not enough to crank the capacitors. They are really close for these two of them for sustainable crankable current, whereas this one can crank for about 30 seconds to drop below 8 volts. That's all for the supercapacitor review for a car, and they are able to make your car always able to start regardless how cold is the weather.